Oh my god.
Aha, there we go. Go to dashboard. Jesus Christ, still worker. Alright, let's change all that shit.
Oh, I'll say this, it won't work.
Yeah, it's weird, though, isn't it?
Apparently, you're playing Ultimate Marvel.
Yeah, I'm fixing it. Search for a game. I would if you gave me the fucking option. There we go. Share link to channel. You'll be able to suppose your channel. That's all fine. Chat. You. Oh, right. So, I think we're online? I don't know if I can actually jump in and, like, check my... shit. Imagine I should be able to. I usually can, at least. That's a 40-second video.
My phone is actually working.
Well, apparently not. Can you get on yours too? Like, oh, is that live?
Yeah.
Oh.
It looks it. Hang on.
Weird. I don't know if.
40-second video on my phone.
Yeah, because I've those. Okay. Yeah, that should work. I'll get the chat open on mine. Yeah, we're live. Okay, good. So I can just have the chat open, as long as, like, connect. Oh, it's the chat room. Okay, cool. Right. Let's actually do some shit. Oh, wait a minute. I want to change the... There we go. That'll be you checking. that, like, one viewer will be you checking. Yeah, go. What the hell, man?
Time for
a change, hey, checked it. Right. Do you remember how to play?
Yeah.
Okay. Ah! Get off. There's another cat outside. Okay. We're going to probably be quite rusty. And I don't know if you can hear Jordan very well, but we'll do. Yours, you can get this. Oh. Oh yeah, we found the important button again. Yeah, buddy. Okay. Oh shit. It's fine. We'll get back into it. Oh shit, I thought I saw this. Alright, get back to used to perspective. It'll be fine. Nugget. There it is. Remember, there's a pass button if you need it. It's yours. See, they know how to pass as well. Good lord. Yours. Good stuff. Got it. I didn't expect that. I didn't expect to just throw it back. Got it. Again, I thought I got that. What a shot. I have to remember to use the curves more. Oh, fuck. It's fine. First game. Don't need to worry about it. Good stuff.
Oh shit.
I got it. Surprised about that. Ha! Oh, bitch! No, feared it slightly too much. What? That was an interesting one. That was like the deepest curve I've seen. Very solid. Got it. Oh, I'm surprised it didn't start charging. I didn't hear the noise, so I should have known it wasn't going to bounce inwards. Yours. I got it. Okay. Get it. Got it. Oh, you got it. Good curve. We're still in this. Got that done. Got that done. It's fine. First game.
Okay.
Yeah, buddy. I thought they'd stick around. I didn't seem like it was lagging too much to say we're streaming and you're streaming and. I ain't got enough to. Oh, I did! Ta da! Oh, no. It's a taunt. You definitely don't have enough.
Yeah.
No, I don't want to change character. I do like that dude, but I've been sticking with this one for a little bit. I do like how, like, as soon as you started playing the game, you went to the, like, the massive built hench dude. Like, just immediately. Find a server. Let's try to find some players. There we go. Good deflect. Got it. Cross the wall. Yes. Might not have been on purpose. Yes. I'd probably explain this game a little bit if anybody is actually joining, or if I watch it back and I'm like, oh, what's going on here? It's basically wind jammers. We got this frisbee, we've got to try and get it over there. You can, like, almost fighting game, like, control where you're throwing it by doing, like, quarter circles and stuff on the stick, which is where you can see coming out from our players. And then you get these weird super moves if you stand underneath a falling disc for long enough. And you saw me do one earlier. Yeah, it's like, it's not too complicated, but it's like simple idea, hard to actually master. That was a weird lob. Ah, and you've got to dodge and like lob and stuff. There's a lot of nuance going on here. And you can do that weird cool thing if I curve it towards a wall where it'll just skip along the wall. which is pretty cool. Got it! Nice! I didn't expect you to get clocked it back at them. Love. Ah. Yours. I got it.
I thought
that
was outside then.
Yeah. Good shit. Yeah, this game's like weird because I was thinking like I wanted to stream some of this yesterday, but we're kind of tired. It was late. There wasn't a whole lot of people playing. But now I am actually doing it. Surprisingly hard to talk and play this game because there's a lot going on. Good deflect. Oh shit. Me that gets sent skyward. Never you. It's yours. Oh, come on. That was a cool shield mechanic as well, where if you block a shot, if the throw one is slightly too like predictable at you, like this one, you get a super move. And you can do real bad things with them. You can either throw them at either wall to like grind along the wall. You can throw your the super that you've got set, which for... God damn it, John. God damn it. Which I think you've got the circle one on, and I've got the zigzag one on. There's another one that's like right angles, so like squares almost. And then there's a lob one where you just chuck a fucking flaming disc at them. You can see what type of supers we've got there. They did not seem up for another one. So not many people seemed to stick around yesterday, but like towards the end of the like we started getting into some really good matches with some people. I haven't streamed in a while as well, so my ability to keep a conversation going with myself is missing, even though Jordan is here, he's just busy watching the football. He's just a bit...
No, I haven't watched no football.
I don't even know if you can hear him very well, because he's just mumbling to himself, and the microphone is very much over near me, but...
You fucking what, mate?
Yes, he is Slipknot 3456 on screen right now, as giant henchman. But yeah, my game plan of the future is getting like a webcam for the PS4 when I'm doing these ones. But not to point at me, but just to point at the cats so people have stuff to watch while not a whole bunch is going on. But I would want to stream some more. I was thinking about streaming some of my, like playing Horizon, but I kind of just wanted to just sit and play that game. But I am tempted to try and stream some like Nier and stuff like that and just see what's happening. Just to, I don't know, I like basically talking my thoughts through like when I'm playing a game, like sometimes, depends on the game. Like a game like this is kind of hard to do with Thumper, there is no point streaming because like it requires like 110% of your brain power to play that game correctly. And I do not have the capability to stream Dota, that falls to Badger, but he doesn't seem to be too into that idea anymore for some reason, even though every so often I do just go back and watch some of our old matches just because we talk complete nonsense during them.
Why don't you stream anymore?
I think it's less to do with like he doesn't like streaming. Like he streams Resident Evil 7 and he streams he does something else as well every so often. Like he streamed his Undertale playthrough, or at least like the end of it, but it's more that like Dota is in like a weird place for Badger at the minute. So, like, I don't know. I don't feel like he's like always up for the idea of like recording himself in that kind of place he can end up playing Dota. Like, I can get kind of negative sometimes playing it, but like Badger goes from like 100 to tilt real quick. Which is fine, but is it us? Yeah, it's yours. I just not even playing. No, you fucking do not. Well, they know about that at least. Got it. Surprising it's not charging. That was a hell of a curve. Just pass. Surprised I got that. Ah! Whee! The ragdoll in this game is surprisingly good. It's really good. I need to lob it more. Oh no!
I thought I had that.
I got clocked to the back of the dome. Yeah, there's always that, the Rocket League style chat function stuff as well. Which is kind of cool. Good deflect. Where's the rip? Oh, I can't find it in time. Yours. Oh shit.
It's done,
isn't
it?
It's fine. Yours. Good front line. Yeah, buddy. I should have loved it. He was stood right there. I knew he was going to do it. Okay. Thread the needle. No! Ain't no one who can throw these fucking basic curves. Good deflect. That front line.
Oh!
I got it.
Oh, I'm both.
You got bodied against the net. Oh, no. Remember to pass it when you can if the light dead in front of you. Okay. Ah, oh, I got it. It's too early for that to be the end.
Oh.
Got it! Just. Oh, let's go! This lad. See, because I was underneath the disc where they lobbed it to, I automatically started charging for a super. No! I thought I got there in time. God damn it! That's more like it. Sorry, there's one on the board. God damn it, Justin! God damn it! Good spin.
Oh.
Oh shit, he balls. Good fucking shit! that was sick though. Damn it! I go to space a lot in this game. Good curve. No! up front. Good lob. Oh, shit. I thought it was going to come in a less shallow line. I didn't read the curve at all. I thought it was a straight shot. So, I mean, it's always me. We need to not be in the same place as often as we are. Because we're not covering ground at all. Good deflect. Oh. I got it. You got us. That was good though. That was a good rally. To space. I think he thought he was going to deflect it, and it didn't happen. Damn it, Jordan! Just keep throwing it that way. It'll work eventually. God damn it, Jordan. Good shit. Oh, good curve. This game's great. Money. I kind of wish there was like more than just this one music track though.
Yeah.
Good deflect. Front line. Sometimes the basic shot. Oh no! Crimson! Ah! Back at my dome! So if you get hit in the back of the head with the disc, it's real bad news, goddammit. I didn't know I had the disc. Good shit. My fault. The slight curve. Good stuff. So that maintains my charge when I pass it to you. The deepest of all curves. That was a lot for a single round. Yes. Good. Yep. Clocked him on back ahead. Good deflect. It's really hard if you're the person up front throwing it and get deflected. You need to stop doing that. Come on. Come on. Yes! Sacrificed myself for the greater good. Good deflect. That's better. You fucking think I'm playing? Yours, pass it if you can. Oh, might not need to. Go deflect. That was a fucking deepest curve. I thought Jaeger was outside for a second.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
No, you don't. No. No! I normally fuck that up. Like so. Yes. Then you need to add some more music real quick like to this game though. It's good. But there needs to be some variety to it. I mean, I suppose at least in Rocket League there is no music really when you're in a match. Got it. Yours. A fucking play! Stop throwing at each other! Stop it! Stop it! Nice, some fucking disc jam, let's go! The fucking thing set on fire, there were so many points during the lob, that's mint. That's the first time I've seen that. Good shit. Yeah, like, you see how there's a counter in the middle?
Yeah.
Like, the more you throw back and forth and the more stuff you do, the more that starts, like, counting up. And you got to, like, 20 of them started, like, setting on fire. That was sick. You're fucking carrying me. 233 points. Nope.
Nice save.
It's on you, though. Good stuff. Yours. Good. So even if you don't get the full charge for your super, you still do get, like, a lot longer to actually throw a perfect shot. Solid curve. Where's he going with it? Over it. Over it. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Ah. I nearly got to it. Yours.
Oh.
Mine. No one's. We both fucked it up.
Yes.
Got it. Good. Too far back. That's a good threat. Shit. Catch it. Yours. Mine. Yours. Well, neither of the cats are upstairs, so that must have been Dalif or whatever.
I thought you got low point, didn't
you? Don't ask questions. Throw the disc. Yours. Oh god, no! Hey, Steven's back. Is that my mother? Yeah. Hello. We are a bit busy. Where am I? I got it. Oh god. I got it. No! I thought you deflected it, not like popped it over me. Fine, yep, good. So thanks for one more good lob. I'm gonna pass it, yours. God damn it, John! God damn it. We bet I'm running around every so often with it. Got it! I thought I got it. Let's do this! God damn it, Jordan! Let's not do that. Yours! We let him out a bit earlier.
What's
happening?
Oh no!
Ah, oh, damn it, I should have left the shield up. Whee! Good deflect. That's the plan for tonight. God damn it. It's not like both of us are playing something. God damn it. It's a slow one. You didn't know anything about it. That's a good catch from her. Yours. Mine. Yours. Yours. Good shot. Pass it, it's bad. Pass it. Nah, I got it. Quite sure back at them as well. I didn't expect like the entire fam to show up while we were streaming.
Alright. We're home to the this is
no! Yours. God, I don't. We were using him as a doorstop because it was windy earlier. No! So I'm in the chat room, but it's not saying anything coming through. Apparently we got like a message just now, but I didn't see it.
Really?
Yeah. Oi! So I'm in the chat room, so I thought it was going to show up.
What on earth?
This jam.
I never even actually looked at
this
face. You ever heard of the game Wind Jam?
No. It's like Battle Frisbees almost, in a weird way. Goes. Oh shit. The deepest of curves.
Right from our balls.
I can hear it coming through yours now. Damn it, John. Damn it. Oh, I should have not feared it. It'll work. Got
it. Oh. Hey, I didn't want it.
Oh, I could have been a full charge easy. Yours. Mine. Ah, I thought I got it in time. It's fine. Yours. It fucked up! Oh. No fear of that shit. I thought you were going to pass it. It's him that passes it if you're up close. Got the shield bash. No! I had to stop instantly charging my shield. It's fun. Okay, they both didn't know what to do with that one. Good deflect. Ah! Oh, it's Reese that's watching. Yeah, he's just saying hi. Yeah. If they're not already there, Mama's on the way, Reese. Gonna use this streaming capabilities for different reasons. Yours might be able to get a flick. No, I don't! Oh, and play with my emotions like that. No! Good stuff. Ah. Ah. Yours. The deepest of curves. We don't have time, Jordan. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Good answer.
Who the hell is Bob Zuck? Ah!
Who cares? No!
I mean, welcome, yeah, but...
Pardon, man.
I'm always that surprised when people who aren't my, like, family members or friends show up to my stream. Oh. Oh, it's one of Reese's friends. Fair enough. Let's do this. Yours, not mine. I guess it's mine. Okay. The deflect was real. You're like shimmying across the net trying to stop them. Yours! Curve! Trying to read the chat at the same time as play frisbees. Got it. Yours.
Say goodbye to you.
No! It's fine. Got like one more fuck up in his neighbor. No! I thought you deflected it proper.
Oh shit! I'll take that.
Back in this.
That's yours.
Wall, wall. I paid the price for your sins. I paid. Well, now tea time. $2,000.
I don't know what time to do soon. Yet. That prize money. Four people watching.
Nope, definitely not. Three bots and me. Got it! Oh shit, your balls. Okay, so she has the spinny spin on. Goes. Okay. Okay, sure, why not?
No!
Got it? Good shot. No, you don't. Oh. Oh, I thought I got it. He's fine. You deflect. I got it. Oh, no! Hit me the back of the head because I was trying to catch it.
Back is nugget.
I very nearly fucked that up. I didn't think he was close enough. We both fucked that up massively.
I just stopped sliding.
It's okay.
Yes. We're still in this.
I'm very glad you caught that. I'm surprised you didn't catch that. Good deflect. No fear that shit. Made her think it was coming towards her. Whoa! What?
I don't want it.
That was a play and a half. It could only be a slow disc, and she had to throw it. Pass. No, no pass. Good spin. No. Good deflect. He's in.
Oh,
stupid bit.
Ooh. I don't believe you're right.
I got it. Lob.
I didn't know what points I've done.
That was a good back and forth as well, that's why. Lob. Straight line. Good. How did we both miss that? Yours!
Way back. Over.
Yours.
Whoa. Yes.
It worked. Let's throw him off. No!
What,
that was the fucking widest curve I've ever seen. To the window. To the wall! Ah! Threading the needle on you. Weird.
Okay. Short.
God damn it, Jordan! God damn it, Jordan!
I don't believe it!
Good stuff. Good stuff! Still in this.
Short.
Good deflect. Is that it?
Yeah.
Yeah. This game's great. This game's actually surprisingly good. Again, like, it needs a bit more content, but, like, the core gameplay of it is pretty solid. Once you get a hang of it.
Yeah.
I'm really not doing great on this points malarkey.
No, I am. Jesus.
Sorry. Ah. Good deflect. Why did the curves?
I just watched you get past me.
Oh no. I need to get a better feel for the angle of this
same,
stuff.
Same.
Oh! That's good stuff. No, I've not seen the Dark Souls 3 DLC trailer. I've never played the first DLC, so... Yes.
Well, not that.
Right, bring this back. God, I jumped.
Fine, done it.
Yours. Let's go.
Saved it.
That's a lot of points. That's a lot of points.
Oh, shit.
No fear. Oh no, nah, some fear.
Oh,
Yours!
Save Rip.
Unify. Good stuff. Yours. My snap, man. Yours. Oh, I shouldn't have feared it. No, you fucking don't. No. Maybe you do, maybe. Yeah, buddy.
Time to cash in, I think.
Yeah, I'd say get some new people in, like, spender points. That'd be fine. Can be almost like a box opening, like, stream as well. In a weird way. I wonder if... Yeah, I'd imagine if it's, like, you're logged in as you, Oh, shit. Like, your stuff will actually save onto your, like, online account.
Maybe.
Imagine so. Tag?
Yeah.
Fair enough. So we're not too far from another. As far as like box opening things though, this is like super mundane, like compared to like Overwatch's like ridiculous thing. That's pretty good. Awesome. The fuck? Fair enough. Kinda like go. Yeah. I'll use this one for now. Got some shit for that. Just goes different. Oh shit. You know what? Fuck it. I'll stay with this dude for a little bit. Even though I've just got, now got used to how, like, she moves. Directly back to Beef McHuge. Beef McLarge Huge. Okay, so the chat doesn't save itself if I move off of it. Fascinating. I think this game's at least fun to watch as well. It's really fun to play, but I don't know if it's like great to just like watch what's going on. Because like some of the games have had that problem as well. Because like Street Fighter Cross Tekken was like, for all of its faults, was actually kind of fun to play, but it was super boring to watch.
Yeah.
Yeah. I feel like some people have an alternate, like, the opposite opinion when it comes to stuff like Marvel, where it's really fun to watch, but some people really do not like playing that game.
Yeah, good Josh.
No, Josh likes playing it, he doesn't like playing me. Like, specifically, he doesn't like playing me as a human being in anything.
I can see why, too.
Hey, a bit more training, your Barrog will be, like, ready. You're dealing with, like, DJ fine enough.
Yeah.
Just need to learn some of my nonsense and you'll figure stuff out. You just need to mix me up more, because like, I crack really easy under like really good offense.
Yeah.
Start baiting out my AX headbutts and then we got a problem. we will get a match eventually. I wonder if that's why people rematch so much, because it takes a while to find people at the minute.
Yeah.
I'm hoping the install base gets large enough during this month while it's free. This game's free, by the way, if you're like watching on PlayStation or if you have a PlayStation 4. If you've got PlayStation Plus, it's free at the minute. I don't know which other games are at the minute, so I'm not sure on that one, but this one is at least free. So, if you like at least some of what you see, you should pick it up and try out what you can.
This is definitely something you would enjoy while drunk.
Yeah, I think this game would be like a good drinking game itself. Just like some one-on-one like bullshit split screen, just like every time you lose a set, like drink something. Right, let's get a feel for how good they're playing our old team self. So far, so good. Yeah! I forgot I put on this dumb taunt. Ah, I like this dude's slide a lot. Oh. Whee! I feel like his run animation's really weird as well. I thought he was gonna bounce off the wall. Don't deflect. We both fucked that up. Yes. Yeah, look at my stupid run animation. Hold it. Yes. Yeah, buddy. I thought it was much further apart from that, but I just looked up at the score.
What a shot.
The widest of all curves. Oh no. Just holding up, doing this constantly up at the net. Oh, it's yours. Thank you. I might say pass it if you can't get by the defense, and I'll lob it. Goes. Good shot. Is that it? Goddamn, that was a long lob. A long back and forth. What's it called? It's a rally, isn't it? When yeah. Back and forth, so.
That is intense.
Yeah. Kinda like tennis. It's like super future robo tennis with the disc. I shit you not, at uni, because of like where my like halls were in the first year. Like it overlooked like some AstroTurfs, and like they played the normal stuff. They played hockey, they played football and stuff. But I shit you not, I've seen people actually play a game that looks like this. Like genuinely, like some of the coolest looking shit I've ever seen people do with like a sports frisbee. I didn't know there was a sports frisbee until I looked out my window one day and just saw them playing that. I was like, what the fuck is going on? No. Oh. Reese, I'm not ordering your Chinese.
You can hold your own damn Chinese. That's business. That's fine. Hold it. I wonder if there is like a pizza like this you can get. No fear! I'm not afraid to die! Nah. I was like, no! I was like running towards it with my chest. Got deflect. Good. Still in this. Ah, I thought it was in line. Sometimes gotta get that manual curve on. Good shit. Think I'm playing. Oh no. Yeah, buddy. Got. All right. I'll leave this set then. Rich, there are better places to use as a chat room than my fucking stream. That's this prize machine, Sam. I do wonder what the gold ones are. What the hell is that? It's kind of funny. Might as well put that on. There might be other ones here. It's just fire! You actually got enough. I'm not pulling the lever for him. You don't spend another man's points. Ugh. Cats are definitely wondering what that noise just was.
Ah, dear. Doing this is riveting. I've just gone for a quick trip to the bog, but I don't really have a whole lot else to do at the minute. I would just mess about on my phone during this time, but I'm using my phone for the chat, so I can't even do that. And my cats are really far away. What are you doing, guys? Hey? Oh, bloody hell. It is raining as balls. What time is it? What the fuck time is Jordan going home? I've just realised. Well, you two can chat in here if you want. Like, I don't mind. Like, it's a free country. You can do what the hell you like. As long as you just don't be, like, racist or, like, complete assholes. I don't have, like, anything naturally wrong with it. Just weird that you don't have, like, a Discord or something going on for this. But I'll take the views. Fuck it. It makes it look like people are actually watching. Unless you are actually enjoying watching the game. Surprised neither, like, Matt, Marcus or Badger have shown up to take the piss, because I think they're waiting for me to go on Dota. But I'm on here doing this instead. They definitely do need to add more music to this game, though. There's like three songs in this game. There's the menu music, there's the round one music, and then there's the round two and three music. And that's it. That's the only, like, tracks in the game. Like, come on now. Like, you can get free music off of, like, Newgrounds or anywhere, or any Monster Cat songs and that lot, same as Rocket League likes doing. Like, this game takes a lot of ideas from Rocket League anyway. Like, look at this fucking menu. Look at this menu and look at the Rocket League menu and tell me there isn't some, like, devious play at work here. I mean, it's simple, like, it's good, but look at this fucking menu. Like, even, like, the box on the side telling you what's coming is literally exactly the same thing. I mean, if it really wants to get, like, Rocket League, you should be able to, like, customise, like, different parts of your character. So I could wear, like, a truck on my head or some stupid shit. Or, like, a portal cube for a face. I don't like having long silences while I'm streaming, but I have fuck all to talk about. It's Sunday, it's late, I want to play some Dota, I want to play more of this. I don't want to go to work, and that's about it really, that's all I've got. Luckily I've already done all my washing, if you want to hear about, like, the mundaneness that is my life. Played a lot of Street Fighter. I should actually have streamed me playing some Street Fighter, but I feel like the connection in that game goes to a bit too much of a shit if I'm, like, actually streaming at the same time as playing online. Got to 4,500 points there for anyone who cares. If anybody other than Reese and his friend are watching. Or if anybody watches that on YouTube in the future, because I'll probably put this on. And seeing as my fucking editing skills are absolutely dog awful, I'll probably leave this entire break in. But that's not neither here nor there. Just an update. I think John is still in the toilet. I don't know what that boy is doing. I suppose I could play some single while I'm waiting for him to get back. If I just pop him out. That'll work. I don't know why I didn't think of this slightly sooner. I do like playing doubles in this game quite a lot, so. To be fair, probably by the time I find a match, Jordan will actually be back. He said something, but I did not hear him at all. It's fine. Don't worry about it.
At least you find matches slightly quicker when you're just searching for 1v1. Alright, buddy. Let's go. I pressed the wrong button to try and dodge. He's fine. Okay, there. I'm really bad 1v1 at the minute. Trying to slide after it, after you've deflected it, is kind of weird. Thought I'd grab that. I'm not putting on a great show here. Don't need to worry about that. Oh, shit. Jesus Christ. I wonder if that's because he's doing perfect in a row for the catches. In which case, I am very much out of my league. Jesus Christ. Make me this rusty at single. Curve shots doing, man. I think it's in my back head. The lobs are really hard to deal with in single player. Got to do this one. Oh no! I thought it was gonna get to me. Yeah, it's more like it. So okay, we're figuring it out. Oh shit. I generally thought I'd miss that. No! Out of position. No fear. Some fear. No fear. The slowest descending disc. I thought he was going to bounce off the wall. Like, continuously. Yeah. Look at how stupid his run animation is. Game also reminds me of that thing to play in Reboot with Fong. I mean, that is basically just Fong, yes, which is kind of what this is, but... Yeah, buddy. There we go. After a very, very poor start, I got my legs back under me a little bit. Getting that J. Jordan is still not bad. Oh, fucking head noise. Okay. Long curves. The wall is skipping, yeah. Oh no, what have you done to my toilet? No! The back of my head. We'll need to figure that one out, won't we?
What?
We'll need to figure that one out. Oh, shit.
And I was just like, I couldn't be playing with that. I've lost the ball.
It has to be. Well, it has to be bigger on... Yeah. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. I made a mistake. I thought he was going to wall it. Because that's what I'd have done. Because I love the wall. Thought he was going to bounce off slightly further. Still in there. No! I can't believe it hit me on the back of the head. That's really annoying. It's fine. I got it. Probably my most said phrase during this game is I thought I got that. No fear, that's so bad that he wants to work to. No fear means just standing there with his shield up, by the way. I've said it quite a lot this far. Oh no! Press pump by accident! Oh, baby! The weirdest of curves. I just kind of do shit on the stick to get those curves to come out. Oh no. I'm really bad at reading where it's going to bounce to if it comes off of a wall like that. Thought I caught it. The weirdest starting play is just to lob it. Oh, I thought I got it. Oh. Need to remember I'd hold down the dodge button to go further. Like so. Didn't think it'd catch up. I thought it was going to bounce more violently off the wall. A good catch. No! It is fine. Luckily, you get points. Quite a lot of points, actually. Say it's only 1,000 per like go on the machine. But even if you lose... Oh, I knew it was not sticking around. There's only 1-1. You do not play by the law. I do not know if Jordan's jumping back in or if that's a fair enough place to call it for this quick little look at this jam. Not an actual quick look, but a little quick stream. Jordan trying to figure out how my kitchen lights work. So on the down low, without telling anybody. Oh no, he may have blocked my downstairs toilet. He's trying to figure out what to do with it. Hey, you made the mess. You fixed the mess. Oh no, what did you even do? I suppose I don't want to know. Say there's a disc jam stream, like very little disc jamming. You've jammed something else in the process though. Fucking puns on point. Anyway, if he's trying to figure out what's going on with that, I might stream some more like singles or something in the future real quick, but I just wanted to play some of this game to get it on my, it's weird calling it my channel, but on like my YouTube and my Twitch and stuff, whatever. Yeah, this game's good. Like, if anybody sees this that like doesn't know me, so I can just tell them in person, this game's pretty neat. Like, if you get it within this month, it's free on PlayStation Plus. Like, it might seem a bit bare bones, but the core of what the game actually is really fun, so I can't say enough about that. Anyway, I will actually end this stream here, because I want to go see what else is happening. Broadcast settings? Yeah, there we go. I've not done one of these in a while, so... Anyway, I'll catch you all later. Goodbye.